Now then, continuing where we left off, this thing did cut off at the end of the last part, but at a perfect spot. Just as we reached the mission selection, it cut off. Nice. Yeah, shout outs to Black Ops. If you people see this somehow, check my project involving this game and the other game. Yeah, let's get to mission 3. Right. Let's do this. Oh crap. That part is sometimes like that. Those guys won't bother us later. I don't want a sequence break. That's a minor, very minor sequence break. There's two medkits behind there. I advise against taking them. You have armor. I have armor. And you lose all your medkits later anyway, so there's not really much of a point. But you come back, and they can be useful. They can be useful then. Too bad you can't come back to get those two. They would really help later on, especially on 007 difficulty. That female voice reminds me of the now late Hiromi Tsuru for some reason. It does. Rest in peace. Ghost Sweeper. Did not hit this time. Damn it. Okay. didn't get a headshot this time around. Now you can shoot this machine or simply do that. And let's see. Damn you. Yeah, beware, there's a enemy there. What? I have no idea how that one thing actually looked in camera, but now enemies can blow things up for you, but that's one of the objects they can't blow up for you. That central computer. Okay. There should be one more enemy. Obvious. My camera here complains about the battery. Let's hope it holds for around 4 or so minutes. Right then.
007, テロリストのヘンリー・グプタがトゥモロー社に入ったのが確認されました。亡くなった GPS エンコーダーを彼が持っているのは間違いありません。トゥモロー社に侵入し、エンコーダーを取り戻してください。携帯電話の指紋スキャナーを使って、カーバーの保安システムをくぐり抜けるように。
Here's a fun fact. While playing the German version with both difficulties, no cheats, no deaths, in 007 difficulty I managed to complete this mission without getting hit once. Now where's my achievement? You can do things during this cutscene. How did he hit me? Open that. I was expecting that. He sometimes glitches like that. Now that looks absolutely amusing. Can I? Yes. A bit too far. He saw me. Yeah, that's a strategy for saving some hit points. Staying at the edge of the draw distance and hitting them. And there we go. Here should be some enemies. And how I do the end is that I usually just run while shooting the enemies that are on my level. But someone just sent me a message. Anyway, I'll split here. I'll continue later from here.